87-22 RE.
It's got a header from Pacesetter. Fixing an exhaust leak. Well, I might as well start it up and let's see how it sounds with an open header. So don't mind the crudity of this. That's just temporary for this video.
Should be in neutral.
Okay. Oh my God!
I'm surprised it even runs right, because the O2 sensor is now not in the exhaust anymore because it's disconnected.
That is way fucking loud.